This week in my Forever Family series, I introduce you to a local child hoping to be adopted. Well, this week, it's Joseph's turn. What struck me most about Joseph was how he immediately opened up to share hugs, laughter, and his desire to be loved.
A Cuban tree frog, look.
I'm Joseph, I'm 13 years old, and I'm in sixth grade.
He is very outgoing, loves to meet new people.
I'm a cool kid.
You are? What makes you cool?
I'm funny. I'm very playful.
He is a very affectionate boy. He loves to give hugs.
Isn't that cool? Do you like animals? What do you like?
Dogs, cats, all kinds.
What do you like to do besides go to school?
Chill out with my friends, play games, and get on a laptop.
What would your friends say about you, Joseph?
They like how I'm funny and how I'm playful. I'm very athletic. I like sports.
As a coach.
What do you see yourself doing as an adult?
A police officer. Because I like to be helpful and I like to serve the community.
He wants a family that's going to be very involved with him and spend time with him, play with him.
I really want a mom and dad really bad.
He definitely wants a mom and a dad.
I would like them to be cool and they would listen to me a lot when I'm trying to talk to him.
And be involved in his sporting activities.
Go to Disney World, and I like them to be very kind and loving.
Just someone who will be there for him and really care about him.
To learn more about adopting kids from our local foster care, you can contact the Community Partnership for Children through Forever Family at 1-888-365-FAMILY or log on to foreverfamily.org. You can find all the information under the Community tab at WESH.com. And I love that he came out and he said he was just a cool kid right off the bat.
Yep, had all the hand signals and everything ready to go.
Yes, you did.
Good for him.